Donkey and the Wolf.
By Deha, Joey, and Lexi.
Donkey spotted a wolf. Oh no!
Wolf wanted to eat the donkey. Oh, yummy donkey.
Donkey pretended to have a splinter. I have a splinter in my foot.
Donkey said, if you eat me, the splinter will get stuck in your mouth. If you eat me, the splinter will get stuck in your mouth.
Donkey said, first you need to take out the splinter, then you can eat me.
First you have to take out the splinter, then you can eat me.
Wolf tried to pull out the splinter, but then Donkey kicked the wolf.
Moral of the story is, if you use your brain, you will be safe.